You ever heard of escape rooms?
I run a popular one here in town. I'm looking for something to spice it up a little bit. What is that?
This box is not to be trifled with.
Name your price.
Not for sale.
The room is full of clues and puzzles you have to use to escape. You have 55 minutes to do that.
Remember, every second counts. Showtime.
If you're listening to this, then I am now dead. Jonathan is evil.
So what's he gonna do?
I don't know.
There's a lock on here with three numbers.
666.
This is just a job. It's not who you are.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Christ!
What do we do?
We have to keep playing the game.
Just do the smart thing and stop the game.